I'm John Champion, and here alongside me in the commentary box is Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, John. Hello, everyone. Well, I hope you're looking forward to it as much as I am. This could be a real cracker.
And we're off. Who's he going to pass to? He's onside. He's looking to play it into the channel. It's through. Good block by the keeper. Looking to carve open the defence. And he's going for it. They were so nearly punished for their mistake.
Well, there's an example of good play for you. That was all his own making, too, to retrieve the ball and get the shot away. Well done, son.
He decides to shoot. He couldn't have asked to be in a better position.
OK, they've got nothing to show for it, but that was a really incisive counter-attack, and it's hard to defend against that type of breakaway.
Wants to get this forward. Luis Carlos. Tried to play it through. Can he now find a finish? Here's a...
puts it away.
It's 1-0. You put that down to good finishing or to poor defending?
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, it was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
So, we resume at 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. Have to stay focused.
Driven in. And here they come once more. Here's a ball in. And that cross is headed in. They really are turning the screw now. A gem of a cross and a straightforward header.
Yeah, the options weren't that great on that occasion, but because he made the run from deep, he went undetected and produced a very good headed goal.
Now it's 2-0.
Yeah, we've seen it before that 1-0 can be a fragile scoreline, but now that they have that extra cushion, 2 should be enough.
...30 minutes of the first half gone. It's on for him. He's got in. A chance! It's a good hit! He went all the way there. Great effort!
Well, he showed good feet and an even better awareness in creating the opportunity to shoot there. Not a bad effort either.
Alisson. Gallo. Chance. Off he goes. ...40 minutes of the first half have now been played. Claudio. No, possession lost. He's on a real charge. It's opened up nicely for him. Neatly played. Oh, flag up. Just offside then. He'd strayed off the last man. The referee's assistant pretty alert. Best of passes. The whistle goes. So the second half kicks off. Booted to safety. Claudio. Richard. Got it. And he's still going. He can take the shot on here. A shot.
Balls.
And he's going on his own. They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough. A great goal from a frankly unpromising angle.
And there was very little on, but I think he's done so well to score from such a tight angle.
We resume again, the score is 3-0. An illegal challenge, says the ref. No, it was cut out. Now a chance. That's halted the danger. Plays this forward. He plays it through. Plays this forward. Free kick given by the referee. Ney Santos. It's come through to him. Could be a chance now. He can't be too happy with that. He's gone for goal. It had the range, but not the accuracy.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Caicedo. We've had half an hour of this second half. Now the chance! Here comes the cross. From way out. And that's been intercepted. Now he's ready for a shot.
If the support had come quicker, that wouldn't have broken down.
Ney Santos. Blatant foul there. Now he's ready for a shot. They're off on the counter. Gallo. Chance. This is a great chance to increase the lead. And he'll go direct!